Such a fancy place.
What are we doing today?
We are going to play tennis.
Tennis, that's right. We're going to Parco San Giuliano.
You are going to see me fail.
You're not going to fail. You have a
good
teacher.
I'm
a good teacher. I teach tennis.
Yeah, I played tennis for the first time in elementary school. Then it was too frustrating, so I gave up.
Oh. Yeah, tennis is difficult to learn.
I am not good with sports that involve more than one person.
What sport doesn't involve more than one person?
Running and jumping.
Oh, okay.
Alright, let's bring the bike.
The jewel, and your motorbike, the car.
The scooter.
Yeah,
let's go.
Yeah. I think this one. I don't know
where
you're supposed to be.
Let's cross.
Because there are
look at this place. What is that? Very interesting structure. Coming trick. Where are you, Missy?
Fuck.
That's a lot of stuff on a bike.
I'm sorry.
It looks very inconvenient. Yeah, because it's a mountain bike.
I don't. Dangerous.
Oh my god, that's way too much stuff. Can you handle all those?
I don't know.
Can you keep your balance?
I'll try for it.
Alright, go ahead.
We are at the park. We're just finding a spot to actually set up the tennis court, our homemade tennis court, and this is our spot. So I'm gonna show you how to set up.
But it seems extremely hard because people is passing by.
Yeah, we try.
You see that Venice? Yeah, you can see Venice. You can see the tower. Yep. I think it's San Marco. Let's zoom extra close. Wow. You see San Marco. Either that or that one. Yeah, you can see San Marco from here. That's a lot of zoom. This camera is a beast, or rather, the lens is a beast. Good work.
Now let's set it up. All we need is a tennis net. We brought a light stand, there's a pole, and a tripod.
Tennis net is about roughly 1 meter high, about the height of your hip. So that is like roughly your height of your hip. Now we just need a wire to make the net.
It's all homemade, zero cost. But this thing just costs 5 euros from the supermarket.
So let's practice a little bit, just for fun. You know, the ball can bounce once or not bouncing at all.
Okay.
Yeah, these two options.
Don't go too strong, okay?
No, no. Can't go strong. It's a small place.
I don't know how to. I don't know. One hand? Two hands?
Okay, hold here. And very light.
You failed. You have to do this?
No, not necessarily. That's a good one.
Yeah, it's my first time.
Yeah, that was great.
Oops.
you're gonna stop.
Don't worry.
I swear I'm not trying to destroy your car.
I probably won't. Why?
Anyway, who cares?
I'm too afraid to hit it.
I have the sun on my eye.
You have the hat.
Yeah, but it's not enough.
Wow, you hit every ball back. Why am I so weak? There's a forehand and there's a backhand.
Okay.
Since it's a close distance, try to hold it like this, like holding a knife.
Knife?
Yeah, like holding a knife, you want to cut people.
It's heavy though, if I keep it like
yeah,
this.
Yeah, you have to be accurate.
Okay.
Like this. Yeah, this part of the hand aligned to this line. Alright, so it's like holding a knife, cutting down, straight down. So when you play forehand, try to make sure the face of your racket face forward.
Okay.
Face forward. Okay. Good.
All the balls.
What? Yeah. Good.
I think it's hard in this one.
Yeah, you play like this. So when it's close up and play volley, you play like this or this. This is backhand? Okay. Backhand. You look too rigid. That hurts you. Boom, boom. It's like blocking it. Block it. Yeah, you will grow muscle here. You play a lot.
It's disgusting.
It's not disgusting. You're strong. Okay. Forehand. Like this. Yeah. Good one.
I got scared.
Sorry.
Okay. No.
Very rusty. I haven't played for 2 years. Almost there. So the way you hit it is okay. It's your footwork. The ball was close to you. You should move it backwards so you have enough room to swing the racket.
Okay.
It's about your footwork.
Okay, I don't have to be lazy.
Yeah, I gotta
keep going.
Keep moving, exactly.
No, why?
Too close.
It was
sure.
Put it there, maybe?
Or oh,
there's the sun?
Yeah, there's the sun.
Or I can play with one hand holding the camera.
What the heck, you cannot?
You don't know. Alright, so, yeah.
I went hit forehand.
Remember, stretching your arm. The racket should be going like this, not like this. Okay. Going cozy.
Okay.
Cozy.
Oh. Epic fail. I'm tired. You're not going to go anymore.
You can't hit forehand. She can't hit forehand.
Wait, I should do like Ash from Pokemon?
Oh my god. Yeah, that would make you play better.
It was cooler on the anime.
Yeah, sure it is. Oh, pass. No.
Once you go, I'm not the one running.
Nice.
Nice.
Not the right direction, but nice. Good one. It definitely helps you play better.
Help?
Yeah, it helps. Running is part of the sport. You need to drink water?
No, it's okay.
Wow. What a shot.
Whoops. It's open?
Oh my god. There are a lot of
I don't know if there's water.
Probably no water, but
no water.
It's an ugly place.
Some thorn from the jungle.
Are you documenting on the dangerous?
Yeah, how dangerous it is to get in there. How much I risk.
It's getting dark though.
For the ball.
Soon we will have to go.
Yeah, so let's play.
Let's play. Ha!
wait for 2 bounces. Perfect. Perfect. Now it's rubber long. It's not how you hit.
I know.
So when the ball is right in front of you,
yeah,
you move to give the space for your forehand. Instead of standing here, it's very obvious. It's impossible to hit ball in tennis. It's not table tennis.
Okay.
Whew. Very strong.
Sorry.
Too weak. Good one.
When I see the ball coming really fast towards me.
Yeah, I got it. Almost there.
You're fading!
A perfect shot! So accurate!
Can be better.
Okay.
Actually, I thought that I was worst playing this game, but I'm enjoying it a lot.
Good.
Maybe because I'm not following any rule.
Oh, you're doing great.
The heck. everything's strange. My arm is so tired.
It will be sore tomorrow.
Yeah. Yeah.
Run! Try to bite. We can learn some basic forehand, backhand, the correct way. Mm-hmm. Hannah's okay.
Yeah.
All right. So we learned some theories now. Theories. All right.
Yeah.
Starting from the grip. I already taught you the first grip. Mm-hmm. The first grip is what you usually use for serving, and the slice. Slice and volley, hit directly without hands. In this situation, you use the one I taught you, holding a knife. This is called the mainland style. It's called mainland style, probably because it's from Europe. All right, then the other style. So I taught you this align, this line is mainland. Move here. Eastern style. It's for forehand. It's mainly how I hit my forehand. And then move a little bit here. This is a Western, no, semi-Western style. Semi-Western style. Okay, it's also for forehand.
But it's like a thing that you choose?
Yeah, you choose personally. Fit different style.
It's more comfortable in this way.
Yeah, you play whatever is comfortable, but in certain situations you have to use certain grip. But you also have freedom to choose certain grips. For example, this kind of grip is, for example, if you are tall, the ball is really very low, bounce is very low, it's easier to hit like this. If you hold like this, it's very hard to hit low ball.
Yeah.
So when you are playing more top spin type of this is more spin, so the ball bounces higher, you use Western style or semi-Western style, so you can comfortably hit the ball from a very high position. If you are hitting a ball, say, relatively low, you use Eastern style. It's more classic. Because back in the days, ball bounced a little bit lower. It was on grass, and technology wasn't fast enough. It's not as strong. So now, most people use semi-Western because it's more versatile. But you will figure out which one suits you the best. I suggest you use semi-Western because it's the most popular one. Most beginners start with a semi-Western like this. So a simple trick to help you remember the grip is just simply put the racket on the floor and pick it up. That's the semi-Western style. That's how you grip the racket. Well, forehand.
No, it's uncomfortable.
Yeah, you gotta hit it like this.
No,
the
like
racket.
It. I like it more like this.
Alright, we talk about the motion later. Now we talk about. So these are the main forehand grips. There are extreme here. They hold like this and forehand is very extreme, you don't need to know that. Now we talk about backhand. For me, I play one-handed backhand. Not recommended for new players.
Then it's, why you tell me?
It's because I play it and it's beautiful. It's classic. Yeah. But it's a little bit outdated. Now most people play two-handed backhand.
Yeah, like this.
Yeah. So basically you just hold the position you are most comfortable with, and you use your left hand to drive. Mainly use the left hand to drive the power. Anyway, let's talk about the motion. Pull this back a little bit. Don't hurt anyone.
I want to play.
Yeah, we talk about theory.
Yeah, but it's getting dark. Can we talk about theory when we go back?
Who's a bad student now?
Me! I don't care, I'm not going to play every day.
It's important theory.
Yeah.
Okay, that's cool.
Yeah.
When it's darker, I tell you more theories.
No, when it's darker, we go back. I'm trying to go straight, but it's so hard.
Yeah, you gotta know the motion. You're not doing the correct way. Of course, it's hard. But you're already doing much better because I told you about a grip. You see, theory helps.
Yeah, you got it. You're right. Okay, you're happy.
Of course, I'm right. I'm a teacher. I'm a tennis coach. Come on.
老师, 谢谢.
I teach hundreds of kids.
What the heck? What's that?
More. Don't hit it so high. Try to control the height.
Okay.
Make it move forward. Do you have a forward swing motion? Yeah, swing it forward. And rotate your body. Rotate your shoulder. Rotate. Psst. Use your shoulder.
Psst. Ah.
Yeah. Alright. See.
This is what you taught me!
No, not doing it correctly. That's okay, first day, you don't have to worry so much about it. Boom! Almost.
I am trying to do what I was doing before, but I really have no strength. my arm is hurting so
really?
Much.
Oh, good. You're getting stronger.
Yeah, but right now I'm weaker.
Soon you will be able to handle the racket easy.
Wait.
Holy shit, this is still recording. 21 minutes, it's too dark.
Stop it.
It was so dark.
This has been us playing tennis.
Yeah.
It has been interesting.
Yeah.
Tiring.
She's very talented.
And we will do it again.
Yeah.
It's funny.
Mm-hmm. We'll see you next time. Tennis court. Tennis court.
Professional tennis court.
Yeah. Look at the sunset.
Now we're going to eat.
Ooh. What do you want to eat?